Hope is a privilege, not a right, and some will tell you that. When your father beats you down, when your mother fucks that clown, that's jive. Hope isn't always close to home, hope isn't always where you roam. Hope's in yourself and someone close. Do you have someone close to you?
I had a man who loved me. He taught and kissed and hugged me. We shared a lifetime and then he turned to sea. Here's this picture. No, wait, that's not too smart of me. A handsome man, of that I'm sure you must agree. I'll take that picture. Oh no, I think I've said too much.
Why do you want to do what you want to do what you do?
Not too close, perhaps not true. All fears, they surround you. Your other dad, he had plans for you. Not a subject, not a spy, but accepted as a son. Your father's eyes, watching, waiting for the time for our friends to share that hope. Just a seed placed inside his mother's womb, full of love and doubtless gratitude.
Guess we're different in more ways than three. But when your mother comes around, your real father's gone and drowned. That's jive. I need some time to comprehend that in the end I've got two mothers and two fathers from Atlantis or the abyss. That's jive. Makes the shock fade long enough to realize that you're my mom and that we belong to us. Why do I want to do what I want to do what I do?
Let go of your fears. I love you.